Today we're going to read Guess What, and it's written by Mim Fox. This is a pink dot book, and I'm going to read it once through, and then I'm going to read it again, and I'm going to have you echo read, and I'll like show you what that looks like. So we're going to read it once through. Guess what? Far away from here lives a crazy lady called Daisy O'Grady. Is she tall? Well, guess. Yes. Is she thin? Guess.
I can't do this book.